I am a redheaded, freckle-faced, pale-skinned Puerto Rican who grew up in an Italian-Irish neighborhood. I am the red sheep of my Latino family. I was the fish out of agua in my neighborhood. I was never Latin enough for most people in my family, and I was never white enough for most people in my neighborhood. And at this point in my life, I was just so over anything having to do with having to explain who or what I was. Where the application said, put in your ethnicity, I wrote in redhead. And where it said race, I put human. And the counselor looked at me like, what is wrong with you, girl?